Hey guys, Courtney Cole here. How are you guys doing today? I'm on a roll. I got second video going out. Today is March 29th, 2017. Excited to bring you some amazing specials. Have not had specials since December, I believe. It's been a while, so just trying to get back in the loop of things and giving you guys some discounts. We've got an Easter special coming up. And you see this gorgeous picture of the colored eggs and everything. Decided to get bright and colorful today, so I wanted to share this information with you. This, in case you're swinging by for the first time, I'm Courtney Cole, Credit Repair Specialist. Been doing great stuff lately. In the past 8 years of offering credit repair specials, services. We also do webinars on teaching people how to do the credit repair business. And we focus on debt elimination, and I do teach the fraud behind credit as well. So welcome to this channel. And while you're here, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. We've got a lot of people that come by the channel that don't do that. I don't know why. Then they email me to ask for the specials, and there's no way that I can keep up with everybody emailing me to email them back the specials when all you do is just click the subscribe button and you'll get all that stuff sent to you automatically. So it's really, really simple to do. So this video is about the credit repair service, specifically the one that I'm running for $350 right now, reduced from $500. You get a lot for your money, so let's just dive in. It's starting now through May 1st, 2017, the credit repair full sweep special, okay? Includes basically everything that you need to get your credit where you need to go, okay? This is how to purchase and how to contact me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com. Just put the spring special ready to purchase, and we'll get you all set up, okay? So let me tell you what you get for the full sweep credit repair. It's very simple to do. Once you pay, we put you on the schedule. We send you two sets of instructions. One set goes to you with the information that we need to get from you, which is just we don't take any at all personal information, such as your ID documentation or your social security number or the date of birth. We don't require any of that, even your driver's license number. We don't need any of that. All that goes to the credit bureaus securely in an envelope when you mail the letters off to them. So that's the beauty about our service. It's very, very personalized. You're dealing with me only, not, you know, just a ghost at, say, Lexington Law or whatever, several different people. Usually you're not even dealing with the individual. It's all automated. I have an 800 number for you guys to call. It's below this video. If you want to talk to me personally, I'm also available via chat in Gmail. So you guys can get me a lot of different ways to know that I am a real person. So I know that's real important to a lot of you. Okay, so the first thing we do, the most important, is that we dispute up to 10 negative accounts on your credit report. We pick those credit accounts out for you, those negative ones. You don't have to worry about sending me a list of, you know, what you want deleted unless you want to, which is fine, but we know how to do, you know, the credit sweep, the disputes. We know what accounts to pick out. We know how to dispute them. They're all disputed in different ways. There's a reason why we put what we put on the letters for the best results that you can get is in the way that we do these letters. And most people get the best results on the first set. To cover the total service of the credit repairs does not include four sets of letters. It's one set of letters, but we do offer a total of four sets, each letter getting stronger as you go along to knock out all of the negative accounts. Most people don't even come back after the second letter because they get what they need done usually after the first time. But I just want to put it out there that there is renewal, you know, renewal fee and things like that for to do more of the administrative process for you to dispute more accounts should you need it. But the cool thing about this is that you get to see the letters that are done because we email you copies. You just mail them out, and you also get to see, physically see, the results that we get from the credit bureaus. They are mailed to you, mailed to your mailbox. So, you know, this way, and I'm saying this because it may sound a little fashion, but it's the best way to get the results. So that way you can track your progress. You know what you're doing. You know what we're doing, you know, and you're going to get the complete service. with this particular method that we use. So that's typically how it runs. We make it very, very easy for the customer to do this. So up to 10 negative accounts that we dispute. All right, if you have more, then it would be an extra fee, and it does include all the public records. So no matter what type of account that you have, whether it's negative or neutral, we will dispute that. 35% of your score guy is made up of late pays. Did you know that they can be updated to current because they can never, ever prove that you were late, okay? And that's a huge score increase right there, and we do that for free added in the service, all right? So all three credit bureaus are included in the dispute process, all right? So basically, a whole credit report of negative accounts is just negative accounts and public records that all make up the report. So, and then as we go through there and dispute what we need to dispute in the best way that we can. And say if you've got more than 10 negative accounts, we take the most important, pressing, most effective, you know, accounts that are negatively affecting your credit report and put them first. Okay? The profile updating is a separate set of three letters that we do. Updating your address, okay? Updating the name. Maybe your name is, you know, printed incorrectly on the credit file. We can change that. They can delete all the extra stuff off of there, all the unnecessary names, the unnecessary employers, all the old the addresses and things like that can all be deleted, okay? So we request to do that to the bureaus as well. Inquiry removal. Most of you have more than five inquiries. We do five at a time so it doesn't look frivolous. So a total of six letters go to the bureaus. You're going to have three envelopes, so two going in each package, going to the credit bureaus, and those are mailed, certified mail, and you just simply sign in front of a notary. You make copies of the letters, and you put your receipts with the letters. And you wait a month, and if you want to renewal, you'll contact me. We do have a service guarantee where if we don't remove at least one account or profile update in your first set of letters, your second set of letters is free. There are stipulations with that as well that's going to be in the set of instructions. We need to be contacted within 35 days of you receiving the letters in order to qualify for that. So like I mentioned, there's four sets of strong letters that complete the process. It's not included for that 350 fee. Only one set is, okay? But should you need an extra set of letters, that will be an additional fee to renew your service, and we can definitely help you do that for you based on your needs. Will depend on what price that we charge for that, okay? And like I mentioned, results are mailed to the client, and the letters are emailed to you for signature and mailed by you. So, real quick, guys, that is just, you know, I can't explain it anymore. If you've got any questions, if I missed anything, feel free to email me. Subscribe, rate, comment, and thumbs up this video if you liked it. Please don't forget to share this video out to all your contacts on social media. Hit the share button below. Use that link down there. You can also share it out to your contacts and your email accounts. I mean, you may or may be on the fence about this, may or may not, whatever, but you know what? There's somebody out there that needs this service, that needs credit repair, that maybe you know or you don't know, you know? But I'll tell you, if you share it out, the people that you share it with are going to really appreciate you and caring enough to do that, okay? So definitely don't forget to share this video, and of course you can email me for a copy to do an email blowout to your contacts. All right, so we have an upcoming event coming up this summer that's going to be in June 2017. I've decided to do a webinar to talk about how to increase your scores in light speed, how to refuse a summons or ticket, and how to terminate debt collectors. This is basically just going to be like a conference call where I'm going to explain everything. It's not going to include any paperwork or anything like that. I do have do-it-yourself packages for all of these issues if you want to purchase them separately. You can do that. And I think probably what I'm going to do is I may do a separate video just on the webinar and what that's going to cover. But if you wanted to go ahead and reserve for it now, you can. The sale price right now is $150, but it will go up to $300 as we get closer to June. Right now it's March 29, 2017, so you definitely want to email me. This is invaluable information that I'm going to be sharing. Nobody has ever shared this information before. And it's a lot of good stuff that you'll be able to take notes on and apply it to what you need. Okay? All right, guys. Thanks so much for swinging by my channel. You can get me at ColesCreditRepair1@gmail.com for any questions. Of course, you can put any comments below, and I will welcome them. Stay tuned to the video I just did in regards to the do-it-yourself packages. Definitely check that out, and don't forget to subscribe, rate, comment, thumbs up this channel if you liked it. Thanks so much, guys. Have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.